So, quick question for you.
Yeah, sure.
So, you know the parking situation, are they allowed to enclose that?
Yeah,
Yeah.
actually, next door just did the, or not just, but they did the garage,
Okay.
and you're more than welcome to do that
Okay,
as
awesome.
well. Yeah.
Awesome. That's good because that's one of her must-haves.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. And you can even, they can even use the rest of their backyard. They kind of fenced it off.
Yeah.
So you have still like half the backyard to utilize if you want. So this person here made a garage and an outdoor living
Oh,
space out
nice. Yeah,
front.
that's a
So
good idea.
yeah, it's really pretty.
Yeah.
Especially from the top deck, you can see into their area, and it's gorgeous if she wants to do something like that. They have those lines, and they're just the phone lines and everything. So if
Yeah.
anything, I think she just has to call the city and then have them raise it
Where's
up a
that?
little
Okay,
bit. Yeah.
cool. Cool if I go upstairs?
Of course,
Okay.
save yourself at home. These are the original stairs. They never even painted it, they just stained it.
Oh,
So
wow.
yeah, gorgeous.
So hardwood floors through here. This might be the owner's bedroom. So closet right here. Pretty big closet. Bedroom, right? So it's a good sized bedroom. Ceilings are high, I think about 9 feet. Doesn't have a bathroom though, an ensuite. Let's see where that's at. We got another one does. Then they have a little sitting room up here. And it has the hardwood floors. Keep on going, walking hardwood floors through the hallway. And you have a half bath or a full bathroom right over here. And then tiled up to a certain degree. It does have the shower head, tub, vanity. And this is all on the upper floor. So that's the stairwell to the, from the kitchen that we saw earlier. So very narrow, but you know, you do have a regular stairwell for the normal entry and exit. Then a little office space right over here. That's just a small closet. Then the back door balcony. And then you can see the street. So, in case you didn't catch that originally, they added a, they just added that garage and the balcony on top. So you have the ability, if you want to add it, you know, a garage back there, or I guess you could always, I guess technically take down that fence. Probably not though. I probably wouldn't do it. I would just probably try to secure right there. But you can add the garage, which is nice, and you can see that, you know, the other the neighbors, you know, added the little balcony portion of it. And then we're gonna continue to walk and we'll go upstairs. So on this floor it's 2 bedrooms, 1 bathroom. So one bathroom. So 1 bedroom, 1 full bath, and then 2 offices. Or I guess one, or they could be many bedrooms. Going upstairs. So you have the other bedroom. Right here. The hardwood floor. A little bit rougher over here. It needs to probably be refinished. And then closet space right here. This is the view from out here. Older windows. Just a large closet space right here. It's storage. We have another bedroom right here. Hardwood floors. Closet. And then you have a bathroom over here. And then right here, shower. And what would, so two bedrooms on the upper second floor, one bathroom, main floor, one, the master bedroom, and then two offices, two other bedrooms, so a total of three rooms plus the bathroom. Just wanted to double check real quick. Yeah, that's it. Okay. So what we'll do now is check out the basement. So, how do I get to the basement?
Yes.
Oh, sweet.
You can go off the back or front, that's private.
Okay.
This is the floor plan.
Oh,
too.
Thank you so much.
Of course. Because I did know some clients wanted to make another bathroom upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
Totally doable. That closet area can certainly change. Suite because it doesn't have the second meter.
Mm-hmm.
But you can certainly still rent it out. It's doable, and my clients have rented it out before.
Okay.
Two bedrooms with their own separate exits and entrances.
Awesome.
So there's this thing. And there's a shared bath. So one full bath.
Bathroom. Right here. Shower. Kitchenette. Laundry room right here. I didn't see that. Mechanical rooms right here. Everything looks good. Oh yeah.
And then you even can lock the front area there too. So if
it's a little gated right there, yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet.
The brand new boilers are here. So this is the mechanical room for the upstairs house.
Mm-hmm.
And then over there, this unit has its own water
heater. Okay.
So it's really nice. The boiler's still under warranty. Oh, I have that.
And the floor to ceiling ratio is 6'11", so almost 7 feet.
Yeah.